I mean, I've just seen tremendous growth in the last 3 months of just his abilities to do things because his body feels better.
In those 3 months, 6-year-old Hudson has not only mastered two wheels, but been ear infection free for the first time since he can remember.
They were every 2 weeks. So we'd get off the antibiotics and be good for about 6-7 days and then be right back at another ear infection.
For 3 years, the Campbells fought a rare drug-resistant bacteria that caused profound hearing loss in both of Hudson's ears.
The amount of discharge was just breaking down all the skin. So he had no eardrums in either ear because the bacteria had just eaten the ear away, basically.
Then in the fall of 2020, they turned to the Infectious Disease team at Children's Nebraska, who began investigating bacteriophage therapy, a first at Children's, but a concept that dates back more than 100 years.
What a bacteriophage is, it is a virus that instead of giving us the common cold or a runny nose, infect bacteria and make bacteria sick and kill them as this virus or this bacteriophage replicates. Bacteriophages cannot infect humans.
Through outside collaboration, Dr. Bradford Becken's team identified a phage customized for Hudson. In May, they began administering treatment through an IV and eardrops, which could be done at home.
You could see a difference. So his ear would become drier. So when we went to the ENT, they're like, oh, we actually see wax now in his ear, which you hadn't seen for 2 or 3 years.
By September, when treatment stopped, the bacteria was completely gone. And as this family reflects on their journey, they won't soon forget the little moments along the way.
They always tried to make it fun for Hudson. I never expected the t-shirts or the muddy phage or anything to walk in that room that day. But Dr. Becken knew Hudson loved Legos, and he knew that's how we've gotten through every other hospital stay. That's just the amazing part about Children's, is finding those providers that really get to know the kid and really love the kid as their own.
And for the team at Children's, it's a step toward the future of customized medicine while forever changing the life of Hudson.
And to be able to do that, you know, the first one at Children's Nebraska was very rewarding, with the thought being that it feels like it is opening doors, and to be able to see him move on with his childhood is probably the best reward that anyone can get.